听讲之前，请先展开下方完整资讯，读完全文，有不懂的单字，试着推敲，猜测意思。现在为各位朗读本篇重要单字片语。Except, except, 除之外。Shortly, shortly, 立刻马上不久。Strange, strange, 奇怪的奇妙的。Rest, rest, 休息休养。Bench, bench, 长凳长椅。Afraid, afraid, 害怕的。Moment, moment, 瞬间片刻。Skare, scare, 惊吓使恐惧。现在为各位讲解翻译这篇文章。Robert likes to take a walk. Robert 这个人呢 likes to, 喜欢、喜欢去做什么。To take a walk,、这个 likes 这个动词啊后面呢、你要加动作的话可以用 taking 或 to take 都可以。那这篇文章呢他用的是 to take, likes to take, 他喜欢呢去 take a walk,散步 in the park, 在公园里 after work, 下班后放学后 after school, 下班后 after work. One day, 有一天啊 when he was walking in the park, 这边用的是一个过去进行式的句子 was walking, was,加上一个现在分词动词 ing, was walking. 过去某个时间点呢他正在在公园里面 in the park, 正在走路。He heard a woman, 他就听到一个女人呢 calling his name, 在喊他的名字叫他的名字。感官动词 heard 这个字呢它是原形动词 hear,H-E-A-R 的过去式、过去式要念 heard, heard, he heard, 他听到一个女人，那因为感官动词，所以他后面这个地方这个 calling 啊，用原形动词或者是 ing 都可以哦，这边使用 calling his name, 他听到了一个女人在 calling, 在呼唤，在叫他的名字。 He stopped, 他就停下来To look around, 停下来去做什么呢？那四处看了一看 ,to look around. 注意到、stopped 后面呢，如果是 looking 的话是停止看。Stopped looking, 停止看。Stopped to look, 停下来去看一看。这是不一样的，请注意。But didn't see anything.但是呢什么都没看到 didn't see anything except 除了什么之外呢 except a little snake 除了一只小蛇之外什么都看不到 shortly 很快的马上 shortly after Robert saw it 在 Robert 看到 it 这个 it 指的是蛇在 Robert 看到这只蛇之后呢、It was gone. 它呢就不见了。It was gone. Though Robert felt a little strange. Though, 虽然呢 Robert、felt a little strange. Felt 是 feel 的过去式、felt. F-E-E-L 的过去式。虽然 Robert 呢觉得有一点点奇怪 ,a little strange, he did not think about it. 他没有去思考这件事情。think about, 考虑思考。too much, 想太多他没有去想太多。and sat down, 然后呢并且就坐了下来 ,sat, sit, sit 的过去式。然后就坐了下来 for a rest, 啊，为了什么坐下来呢？为了休息一下而坐了下来。On the bench in the park, 在一个长凳上面 in the park, 在公园里的在长凳上面呢坐下来来休息一下。Then he noticed, 然后呢啊 then, 然后 he noticed, 注意到 noticed, 注意到什么呢 ?The snake he had just seen climbing up the bench. 然后就注意到了蛇 ,the snake. 然后呢这个地方 he had just seen, 这四个字啊在修饰 snake, 在 snake 跟 he 中间呢省略了 that 关系代名词。他刚刚所看到的那条蛇啊，那这个地方也一样 ，notice 一个感官动词，注意到，那受词是 the snake， 那这只蛇所做的动作，原形动词或者是 ing 这两个形态都可以，所以这边一样使用 climbing。He noticed the snake 啊，然后怎么样的蛇 ？He had just seen 一个过去完成式哦。He had just seen 在关系子句里头使用过去完成式，他刚刚才看到过的那条蛇，他看到他在干嘛呢 ？Climbing up the bench， 在爬上那个长凳。Robert was too afraid to move away from the bench。注意到 too 的结构，太怎么样，以至于无法怎么样啊 ？Robert was too afraid， 他太害怕了，以至于他无法呢，无法 to move away from the bench。以至于他无法离开这个长凳。Right at this moment, 啊 ，right 一个强调的语气啊，就是正是在那个时候。At this moment, 在那个时候，在这个时刻 ，a woman behind him, 在他身后的一个女人呢 ，shouted 就大叫 ，Come here, Robert, 赶快来这里啊 ，Robert。You can't stay on the bench like that. 你不能够待在那个凳子上面 like that, 像那样子的待在那个长凳上头。People will be scared by you. 人们呢会被你吓到的 be scared, 被吓到、啊、然后呢这个未来被动式 will be scared, 那被你吓到 by you.In surprise, 很惊讶的 ,in surprise, 啊，惊讶的。Robert turned around, 他就转身 turned around, and said to the woman, 然后就对那个女人说 said to the woman, said, say 的过去式。Excuse me, 抱歉哦 excuse me, but that's not a very nice thing to say, 啊抱歉哦，但是啊 ，that that 指的是女人所说的话的内容。that 那个呢，真的是不是很好的一件事情啊？照字面上来讲，就是不是一件很好的 ，not a very nice thing to say， 很好的一件说得出来的事情啊。意思就是那样说呢，不太恰当哦，不大好哦。And in fact， 而且啊，事实上 ，in fact， 事实上。Some people say I am handsome. 事实上有一些人还说我很帅耶。好、哦、接下来女人说了 I'm not talking to you, said the woman. I'm not talking to you. 我没有在跟你说话了、said the woman. 女人这样说 I'm telling Robert, my pet snake. 我是在叫我的叫 Robert. 那这个 Robert 后面放一个同位语。My pet snake. 这个 Robert 呢是我的宠物蛇。那叫他干嘛呢、tell somebody or something to be, 动原形动词、就叫谁要做什么。I'm telling Robert, my pet snake, 做什么呢 ?to get down from the bench. 要从长凳上面下来啦。Not you.不是你，我是在叫我的宠物蛇，它叫做 Robert。现在为各位慢速朗读一次本篇文章。 Robert likes to take a walk in the park after work. One day, when he was walking in the park, he heard a woman calling his name. He stopped to look around, but didn't see anything except a little snake. Shortly after Robert saw it, it was gone. Though Robert felt a little strange, he did not think about it too much and sat down for a rest on a bench in the park. Then he noticed the snake he had just seen climbing up the bench. Robert was too afraid to move away from the bench. Right at this moment, a woman behind him shouted, "Come here, Robert. You can't stay on the bench like that. People will be scared by you." In surprise, Robert turned around and said to the woman, "Excuse me, but that's not a very nice thing to say. And in fact, some people say I am handsome." "I'm not talking to you," said the woman. "I'm telling Robert, my pet snake, to get down from the bench, not you." 现在为各位以正常速度朗读一次本文。Robert likes to take a walk in the park after work. One day, when he was walking in the park, he heard a woman calling his name. He stopped to look around, but didn't see anything except a little snake. Shortly after Robert saw it, it was gone. Though Robert felt a little strange, he did not think about it too much and sat down for a rest on a bench in the park. Then he noticed the snake he had just seen climbing up the bench. Robert was too afraid to move away from the bench. Right at this moment, a woman behind him shouted, "Come here, Robert. You can't stay on the bench like that. People will be scared by you." In surprise, Robert turned around and said to the woman, "Excuse me, but that's not a very nice thing to say, and in fact, some people say I'm handsome." "I'm not talking to you," said the woman. "I'm telling Robert, my pet snake, to get down from the bench, not you." 现在为各位讲解第十六到第十八题这三题题目。第十六题，根据语义啊 ，but didn't see anything。那因为后面呢有一个 shortly after Robert saw it， 那这个有看到什么东西吗？啊，那所以就是他看到了什么东西，有的不见了。那所以说答案应该是除了一只小蛇 ，except a little snake。啊，再来在第十七题的部分 ，then he noticed the snake he had just seen。啊，他注意到了有一只蛇。啊，他刚刚看到的那条蛇呢？啊。然后我再往下看，你会看到他下一句话，他是说 Robert was too afraid to move away， 他 Robert 太害怕了，以至于他没有办法呢离开那张长凳子哦。所以根据语义应该是怎么样？应该是那只蛇呢要爬上凳子，所以这样子才会让 Robert 呢太害怕了，以至于无法移动。那 B 选项是 running after a woman， 看到那只蛇在追一个女人， run after 追赶。那 C 呢， stopping beside his feet， 那只蛇呢停在他的脚边。再来 falling down from a tree， 从这个 一棵树上面跳下来。第十八题You can't stay on the bench like that. 然后你不能够待在那个长凳子，像那样子待在长凳子。然后呢A 选项 The bench is broken. 凳子已经坏掉了，这没有提到。B, the seat has been taken. 这个座位呢已经有人坐了。The seat has been taken. 不对。C, people will be scared by you. 人们会呢被你吓到。所以答案是 C。猪呢 ,the pant of the bench is still wet. 这个长凳的油漆呢仍然呢还是湿的。所以合理的答案应该是 C, 人们会被你吓到。因为 Robert 呢是一条蛇。